Good morning, children. How are you all? Great. Today we are going to learn an English lesson, and you will be doing it today itself. Okay? You remember I gave you the ground rules. When the video is on, you have to be listening very attentively. Listen. Don't look here and there. No shaking your hands or moving the video. Okay? It's just going to be for some time, 10 minutes. And after that, you'll have to immediately do your written work, and then you can go and play whatever you want. Okay? So just be attentive until this video is over, and immediately you have to write. Okay, today's lesson is about an English lesson, which is about diagraphs. Okay, it's called a split diagraph. What is it? Split diagraph. Remember, we learned about the letters, like letter combinations, like F, Sh, Th, yeah, they are all called as consonant diagraphs. What are they called as? Consonant diagraphs. Then we also learned about other diagraphs like O, E. This is also E. These are all called as vowel diagraphs. As you can see, it has only vowels in it. Is it not? Okay. Today, we are going to learn a different kind, which is called as split diagraph. Split. I'm going to split this diagraph itself. Okay. Are you ready? Okay. Now, remember the sound for this letter? Yeah, we learned it as A. Correct. A. A as in apple, or sh ampoo. A. Then I gave you one more rule, that at times when you're reading, you will have to sometimes check and see if it is a or a, as in b art, bath, art, art. Is it not? So there is a and a. Now I'm going to give you the third sound, which is the name itself. What is the name of this letter? A. Correct? Yeah. This is the sound of the letter if you see it as a split diagraph, like this. Okay? Just the same sound of this A. A. As in wait, wait. Train, ain, A. We are going to learn new sound A. This was A, this was A. Now we are going to learn this split diagraph, where you are going to say the sound as A, A. One twist in that is, along with that, there will be a consonant. You know what are the consonant, no? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, yeah, so on. They are all consonants. Vowels are A, E, I, O, U. So along with this, there is going to be a consonant, and this E, which you see here, is going to be silent. Shh, it's not going to come out. But whenever you see a combination like this, where you have A and a consonant with a E, you'll have to be silent about it, and remember the sound is A itself. For example, I'll show you A. See, A, P, and no sound of A. Ape. You know what is an ape, right? Yeah, they belong in the monkey family. Ape. Okay, now let me just try other, not words as such. Try and say what is this. A, or let's say, ache. Okay? Eight, eight. This has to be silent. You get it? Ape, ache, eight, ace, ace. Aim, or abe. You get it? These are not words, but I am just telling you, when you are reading it now, you will read it as ace, aim, abe, as in ace, aim, abe. You are not going to say the sound of a anymore. Shall we look at some words where we have this rule in it? Okay, come. I have written just the A and E for you. Now let's start filling the other letters so that we can read the split digraph of A with the consonant. Ready? Very easy. Now you'll notice you've been doing reading all these words. D ate. D ate. Date. What is the date today? Yes, it is the 31st. Great. Next one. Game. Game. Which game do you like to play? Game. Lake. Lake. You all know the landform lake, right? The lake and the pond. See, it's getting easier, right? Date. Game. Lake. Now let's go for some, one more word I'll give you. B. Ace. B. Ace. Base. The base of the triangle. Okay? Base. Or I told you there is a basement also where there will be stilt. Base. Now, or the base of the lamina. So we'll go for some more bigger words. Okay, for example, I'll give you familiar words. Plate. 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 Very good. Next. Brave. 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 Frame. Frame. Like a photo frame. Frame. Then we can have shake. Shake. Or shape. Shape. You get it? Is it getting easier for you? Okay, then maybe one small word. Cave. Cave. The bear lives in a cave. Is it not? Okay, so now it is easier for you to read. Date. Date. You notice here everywhere in this rule, the sound of E is silent. Okay? Okay? Okay, so it is D-ate, date, G-aim, game, L-ake, lake, B-ace, base, P-ate, plate, Brave, brave, Fr-aim, frame, Sh-ake, shake, Sh-ape, shape, K-ave, cave. Good. Now you will be able to do this in your homework. It's very easy. It will take not more than 10 minutes for you to do your homework. 10 minutes you can finish it off. If possible, try and do your assessment also. Either today or tomorrow itself. Will you all try and do it? Okay. For you to read, I'll send this picture also of this blue card for you. So that you can include these words in your phonics album. Will you all do it? Okay, children, see you all in another video. Until then, bye-bye.